Guys, this is Connor of 4 Channel, and today we will be playing Friday the 13th. And I've been really excited to make this video, so we should. I think I'm gonna do a online match instead of an offline match. I think I was Jason twice last time I played, like two rounds in a row. It's kind of weird because It's not really what happens, but let's start that. Just gotta wait for it to load. I'm on level 21. And I think I'm gonna use part 5 Jason, because that Jason's a new Jason that I like him. He can run. He's one of the Jasons that can run, which is very amazing. And he has shears. And they don't put the masks in order. Like part five Jason doesn't even have the cut on his forehead from when he got hit with an axe in part 3, unless he got a different mask. This is part 5. It's sort of shading where he got cut in part 3. And he has a strength of throwing knives and a stock, and he can run, but his defense isn't that good, and his grip strength. And his stun resistance are his weaknesses. And then there's AJ Mason. What's a lock? Not a lot of luck, but she has 10-10 stealth. Last round I played, I was sitting under a bed for like 5 minutes without Jason killing me. And it's quite a long time. But let's just, yeah. I highly doubt that I'm not gonna be Jason, but I could be. It could be a counselor. I'm pretty good with a counselor. I'm not gonna assure you that I will survive, but might not. Might. Yeah, let's start this thing. We're in Crystal Lake. This should be a bit harder. I'm not going for the boat. Who knows? Jason might be in the water. Don't want that. Because he will kill me. I just hide. Yeah, I'm not Jason. Oh, I'm on the side of the road. Oh, there's a house. I'll start by going in here. Come on, yes. He locked the door on me. No. I guess my person wants to jump through the window. Nothing. I'm going to hide here, because I know Jason's in here. Yeah, he's here. I'm just gonna hide, see if Jason comes. If If I die, I'll do another round. Because I'm... Jason's gonna break in. Yeah, he's... I'm gonna break in. Hopefully he doesn't find me. That would not be nice. Yeah, he's just... Even if the music stops, that's not a good sign. Just gonna get out of here for the hell of it. He broke into the... He's traveled somewhere over here. I don't want to run into his trap. Hey. I want to run to the car and see if there's houses. I have a map. Yeah, I'm near the cars. Of course, that way. I need stamina. I don't understand why walking makes your stamina go down. That's kind of not fair. Just gonna... There's a car. If I was Jason, I would... Normally what I do is, like, when the cops come, I go plant bear traps everywhere, like, near the cops, but, yeah, this dude's like me. If there's no cops, I go near the car. And I don't have a weapon, so that's not very good. Crap. Oh, no! Out of stamina. Let's get in there. Okay. I know Jason's gonna come in here, but I'm gonna find. Hopefully find keys in here. What is this? Oh, it's a plank. I think that means Tommy Jarvis is here. Usually does. Gonna go in here. Stay away, Jason. There's a bear trap. And I know Jason is going to teleport here soon. Well, he's going to take care of the counselors. That's normally the reason that I stay away from the counselors. Because he goes for the counselors and then he tries to kill them, then he finds me. But I'm going to go to the archer thing. I have a map now, so I can... Or go to the cops once they come. And I'm scared. That's not a good sign. You can't outrun Jason. all the counselors over there, so I know Jason's not gonna go anywhere until he kills them. And then I will be left over. So, gas, I guess? Yeah, I guess. Where's the boat? Oh, someone already took the boat? Oh god. That is not a good sign. I'm just gonna hide here for a minute, so... Because I can hear the guys dying, that means... Sorta... He's closer. Music doesn't always play. He could be on stock. But the wood is not gonna last long. And neither are all these counselors. He's over here, I know that. No! Hey, how do I get in?
I'm out of here.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. Yay. Hopefully I escape. It would be nice. But I bet this person's gonna crash. You don't get a very good view when you drive these cars. You need like an actual surrounding car view. This is why I follow the car, not kill the rest of the counselors. Oh crap. Hurry up! Hey! Stupid. Oh, he killed me. Why'd you take so long, Jason? He puts me down, and then he just stands there looking at me. Aw, thanks a lot. I guess I could do, like, an offline one. Ooh, okay, so it's over. Let's see what I got. And... Big ears. That's what I don't like about part 4 Jason. He's got such big ears. And I don't have him yet. Exit stage right. Okay. I guess I could do one more round. I'll try to do more gaming ones. Okay, so, actually let's try switching. Repair 1010, stealth. Okay, let's use her. And then I'll switch my Jason to... Grip strength and can run. Actually, that looks good. Okay. These people should use like the actual Jasons with like good strengths, like part 3 Jason, grip strength, weapon strength, and he can run. That's pretty good. Swimming speed doesn't really matter unless you're trying to get across for someone that's in a car. You could just morph there. In your map. Map thing. E. They still need, Jason from Jason 10. Jason Goes to Space. They need that. I'll do a video of Cabin 2.0, virtual cabin. I've done it once before, so I'm not sure if it will still work. Okay, I'm not sure what these numbers mean. Like 520 MS and 100 MS. I thought it meant milliseconds at first, but it kept going up and down, so now I don't. I'm really not sure what it is. There's me. Here we go. Packneck Lodge. That's okay. Not me. Not again. Okay, I can survive this Jason, probably. He's hard, but he's not as hard. Let's do this. Let's hop in here.
I can't believe he killed them.
Let's lock this up. Sometimes I don't lock the door, so Jason doesn't think I'm inside. Get some spray. Or that's not the bathroom. I thought that was the bathroom. And always close the doors when you go somewhere so you can. Takes time and Jason thinks all the doors are closed, so nobody needs to get in. Pretty dumb when people leave the door open or don't lock it. Or when they do lock it, sometimes that could be not smart. But either way, he's gonna get in. Is that literally all the drawers? I go to the next house. What if someone's already in here? Yes. Yep. I'll see where I can go. The problem is with Jasons that have grip strength, most people actually have knives. And then once you want to do like a cool move like take the birdhouse and smash them. They stab you in the neck. Really sucks when they do that. Is there literally oh, there is. Yeah, there's one. No! If Jason comes here and I'm... Oh, never mind. Ooh!
Anyone out there, you have to come to Camp Crystal Lake. Bring a gun! Oh, God! He's killing us! Help! Help!
We're not even in Camp Crystal Lake. We're in Packneck. Okay, so... Have to be... I don't think this person has very good luck, because all I've found is like, well, really I haven't found anything. Except that baseball bat and the flare. Shoot Jason in the face. There's the bathroom. Okay, so spray. It's always spray in the bathroom. It scared me for a minute. I think I will go. What's that? Oh, that's just a sign. Okay, so I know I'm near the shed. I don't want to go into the shed though, because Jason will be alerted. It just distracts him, so you can't really get away from him. Here's Jason. Getting quick. Hide, hide, hide. What did I do? I'm just gonna hide here. I'm eating lunch right now, so. He's in the house or around the house? In the house. Now he's gonna kill me, probably. Try to find me. I believe shooting him with a flare would, distract him and knock him down. But when I got in the house, I thought there was like a little closet beside me, but I was wrong and I picked up a machete. Need to wait, what, 20, 15 more seconds for Jason's, well, really, the stock mode doesn't go off, like, if it ends, it will stay, the music won't play even if he's around, unless you see him, which probably won't happen. I swear he's somewhere. Have I already been in here? Okay, there's a map. How'd that get there? There we go. Doctor. Let's go to the cars over here. I always go to the car to get and go into the houses. But at this point, that would be the best place to hide. And it always is. Oh. What can't you look at? A few feet sticking out of the ground? That's a weird glitch. Where? Come on! No! Not again! Tommy Jarvis ran away. Just shoot him with your shotgun. Jason can't run. I was gonna find the keys from that person that died. Oh. I'm gonna take my machete, okay. Oh, his mask fell off. You're such an idiot. Why would you do that? Just look around, Jason. Just look around. What a beautiful day. Hey, you mind? No! Yeah. Just hit him. Huh. Walk, Jason. You missed. No. No. This is funny. Stick another knife in him. Oh, man. Okay. Why didn't you go upstairs? Get some spray, go upstairs, jump out the window, put the spray on. Or just find the geese and get in the car. Go to that dead body. Take the keys. Oh, someone has the keys. Ha! Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Tommy Jarvis. Connor 04? Out.